station WTMP 888 broadcasting on 1610 AM in Newburgh. Now for travel time information. I-87 southbound from exit 14A, Garden State Parkway, mile post 2014, mid-span on the Governor Mario Cuomo Bridge, mile post 14. The current estimated travel time is 32 minutes. Okay, it's traffic time. On I-87, New York State Greenway southbound between exit 18, I-87, New Falls, Route 399, and exit 17, I-87, Newburgh, I-84, Route 17 post, road maintenance work is in progress. The right lane is closed until today at about 2:15 p.m. This is station WPMK 888 broadcasting on 1610 AM in Newburgh. Now for travel time information. I-87 southbound from exit 14A, Garden State Parkway, mile post 24, mid-span on the Governor Mario Cuomo Bridge, mile post 14. The current estimated travel time is 32 minutes. Okay, it's traffic time. On I-87, New York State Greenway southbound between exit 18, I-87.
Thank you for having me.
You're welcome. How can you argue any of the things you just heard from Cuomo and De Blasio, which is great that the Amazon falls from out of City Hall? That's going to be a ton of jobs in the city.
No one has ever had a person that I know like the people in the city of New York. But what I would say is,
they don't know what they gave away, or did they just give it away just for the average?
Yeah, no, look, I think they thought that they had a historic deal before them, and I think they got suckered into this process. But look, hundreds of cities entered into the same competition, but Bezos knew what he was doing. He has the money. Amazon has the money to go to any city they want and build a headquarters and bring jobs without getting billions of dollars in subsidies. But he knew that if he had a nationwide competition, almost like a reality show for cities, right? Who has the best looking tutor? Who has the roads? And Jeff Bezos is getting back laughing all the way to the bank. And everyone that wanted to work. And so we're hanging in the balance with billions of dollars in subsidies. And then, to make it even worse, what they did is not just give billions of dollars away, but then they said to Jeff Bezos, secretly, look, we're not just going to give you the money. We're actually going to change the way we do these sorts of deals. We're going to absolutely eliminate meaningful and binding review and votes by that pesky thing called the city council. So we're going to grease the wheels here. We're not only going to give you the money, but we're going to guarantee you that this cannot fail.
Well, you know, what do you think, Dr. Brooks? The New York Daily News is trying to paint you as somebody who's upset that, quote unquote, you weren't invited to the party. That's in fact, the member of the New York Daily News is too good. They weren't supposed to.
Heavy reclaim!
Only you guys. They did not do it. They did it strictly to get on their own. So the Daily News is too good.
Right?
They're really more upset about the fact that you were so convicted that the actual issue was not about coming to your city.
That's absolutely false. The truth is, but this isn't personal about me. This is about the city of New York and the people of the city of New York. It isn't just circumvent the local elected officials. And by the way, they didn't talk to any local elected officials. They didn't even brief the speaker of the city council. They have chosen a secretive process against these Jeff Bezos. Smooth sailing with his $3 billion in taxpayer giveaways. We're upset with the process and security because the process wasn't just about ending in the city council. It was about having meaningful community review. So I would take some exception to the Daily News saying that they have every right to say whatever they want.
Yes.
But the truth is, I am as angry about
it's a seal. You got a seal?
$3 billion taxpayer-funded giveaway by the mayor of the city of New York. And look, the Daily News and Greg Smith do amazing work when it comes to public housing and the crisis in public housing. You can't tell me that $3 billion for Queensbridge and Ravenswood, the Woodside houses, and public housing wouldn't go a long way to helping a lot of
$3 billion to improve their lives. Well, you know, City Councilman Jimmy Von Brain will represent the Long Island City District area where they're kind of got headquartered. And, you know, it's where they're coming, actually, the deal has been made. And they're giving away $2 to $3 billion in tax credits and grants that he's saying is coming out. The difficult trend of the projections are that the Amazon workers, if they hire 25,000, over 10 years, they paid $4 billion in state and city income taxes. Over the next 10 years, which is enough plus for the state entity of $1 billion. How do you talk it out?
Well, look, I think we'll have to wait and see if, in fact, that happens. But what I would also argue is that part of the third leg of this crooked stool here is the infrastructure crisis that we already experienced in Long Island City and the pressure on residents in Long Island City to get on the 7th train, get off the 7th train, or the E or the other subway line. The people who are going to come here and work at the Amazon Institute headquarters are going to also need to get on those trains and those buses and those ferries. And there's actually going to be a drain and a Darwinian competition to get on those trains and those subway lines. So we've got a serious, serious infrastructure crisis. This EQ2 headquarters only exacerbates a lot of the issues that we're facing. And ultimately, Amazon makes out like bandits here, and the people of Queens are left.
Thank you. Is it wrong with progressive manufacturing? If you don't know me, it's probably because I'm not famous. But I did start a men's grooming company called Heritage. The idea for Heritage came out of a frustrating experience I had buying razor blades. Most brands were overpriced, overdesigned, and out of touch. And Heritage, our approach is simple. Here's our secret. We make sharp, durable blades and sell them at honest prices for as low as $2 each. We care about quality so much that we can be crazy. I buy a world-class German blade factory. Obsessing over every detail means we're confident in offering 100% quality guarantee. Which I've already made the trip to Heritage. So thank you if you're one of them. And if you're not, we hope you give us a try with this special offer. Get a Harry starter set with a 5-blade razor, weighted handle, shave gel, and a travel cover. All for just $3 plus free shipping. Just go to harrys.com and enter 4343 at checkout. That's harrys.com, code 4343. Enjoy.
This may be software.com, accounting and payroll, it's your time and money.
Jack, if you're a serial entrepreneur, there are many time-wasting distractions in business. I call it noise. Noise prevents you from growing your business. The trick is to determine what's real and what's noise. Here's an example. If a payroll salesperson contacts you, it's noise. I say this because Patriot Software is scaling quickly with our 5-star rated payroll, and we don't have salespeople because our payroll product sells itself. Our payroll is for businesses with up to 100 employees. We handle payroll taxes, offer free setup and support, and our prices are proudly displayed on our website. Go to PatriotSoftware.com. Use promo code RADIO and get 2 months of payroll free. That's PatriotSoftware.com.
It's PatriotSoftware.com. Accounting and payroll.
Every Sunday morning at 11, it's the Financial Quarterback with Josh Gilinski.
There are many concerns in these uncertain times. China, the currency, what's going to happen with Greece and the like. But that's not a reason to stick your head in the sand like an ostrich. It's a reason to be proactive and not reactive. Because the person who plans is going to be better than the one who doesn't have a
plan. Securities Office of American Portfolio Financial Services Incorporated. Index that may involve the risk of loss of capital. Call 888-988-JOSH.
Hey guys, your prostate should be the last thing on your mind. But the fact is, the older you get, the more likely you'll have prostate problems, which can affect your everyday life. That's where Prostate Complete by Real Health comes in. Prostate Complete is the result of 20 years of experience as a leader in men's health. The powerful formula in Prostate Complete supports natural prostate function and reduced urinary urges for a better quality of life. Available at Walmart, visit prostateoneperday.com for special offers. These statements have not been evaluated by the FDA. The product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease.
This hour is sponsored by Staples. Staples is celebrating the holiday season by giving you 25% back in rewards when you spend $75 on it or $200 on toner. You can store your dollar at 4-8-10-11-17 with systems apply. See more at staples.com slash 25 back in detail.
Westbound Highway southbound 56th Street in accident on Joe Nolan in the RegioCena.com traffic center. If you're traveling then on 440 in New Jersey, heading on to northbound 287, that accident still there. Also delays on Garden State Parkway. Two separate accidents, one southbound of 148, one northbound of 151, and then eastbound on 188 and 56th Country Street. That accident got delayed. Still in the process of being cleared. Southbound eastbound Hamilton and Hamilton Bridge, a car accident. Two problems on the northern state, one at Sunnyside Boulevard, then again at Route 110. A 15 now on the Harlem Line at Metro North, that because of power problems. The race team got out down to center line, Jim Mullen. On 77W,
what happened live last night on Bravo with Andy Cohen. He is on the same team Jordan is going up to the team for Benny on Eastern 40. The 36-year-old Redding himself, yeah, he can't make a break from the Jordan, the Dallas-Series cut, and so this person will continue to be seen played. All they want to do is tackle for Jordan, but it's like a show on tackle for Jordan.
I feel kind of next to her, too, like I would have been ready for
you to help her. And that's not the only Redding role, back in 2016, the actors who won the Oscar for his role as physicist Stephen Hawking in the film The Theory of Everything, the defunded officer of the Order of the British Empire, or ODE, was working up as community of the success, and it is that anything.
Moving along, I'm going to be
what about you?